cave is like a maze. She could be anywhere.
Careful, Sam. That ice is slippery.
Yeah, I noticed.
Huh. Some of the ice has little cracks in it. Could that be a clue?
Might be. The ice doesn't crack when we step on it. But if something really heavy stepped on it, like a woolly mammoth...
It would crack. These cracks might show us which way Grammy went.
Exactly. Follow those... Whoa, cracks.
Is it just me, or is it actually getting warmer the deeper we go?
According to my scanner, there's a major heat source just up ahead.
Phew. Whoa. Whoa.
A hot spring?
And there's Grammy!
Well, this is an holiday surprise.
I'm Sam Snow, and this is Kit Casey. We're from Clade, the Covert League of... We're here to bring you home.
Well, wherever you're from, I'm glad you're here. I seem to have got my foot stuck between these slippery rocks.
Just sit tight, ma'am.
Please call me Grammy.
Just sit tight, Grammy, and we'll have you free in no time. Sam, give me a hand with this. We can use it to pry her loose.
It's a good thing we found you. Your family is awfully worried.
But what were you doing down here anyway?
I snuck away to gather up some tasty moss. It's our favourite treat. I was going to bring it right back as a little holiday surprise, but then, well, I got stuck.
Combining food and presents, the two best parts of the holidays.
That's brilliant.
Food? Presents? Those aren't the best parts of the holidays. The best part is... You did it, dearies! I'm free!
Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good.
We'd better get out of here. Whoa.
This way, Grammy! Moss?
Right here.
Good. Now let's get you home.
May I?
Of course.
Mossy.
The blizzard is ending, but still no sign of...
Grammy! Ho, ho, ho!
Look who we found.
Grammy! You're home.
Sorry to keep you waiting, but I didn't come empty-handed.
You're the best, Grammy.
Thanks for bringing me home, dearies.